He's one of the toughest in the brutally demanding world of AFL.
Kiss for Dad.
Thank you. A big sloppy one.
But this is where Josh Kennedy says he performs best, spending precious time with his 13-month-old daughter, Lottie Ray.
You can get caught up in the football world, as most people do, get caught up in their own work, because it's a pretty busy time and pretty stressful. So to come home and I suppose have that release of just enjoying time with your family is something that we really, really precious.
Come down, go.
It's been an amazing experience. Yeah, we're so lucky to have her in our lives, and it's been a great year so far.
The 29-year-old sharpshooter says he wouldn't miss his daily trip to the park for anything. Like Dad on the footy field, she doesn't scare easily.
She's got no fear. Yeah, she doesn't really care where Mum and Dad are. She'll just take off and she kind of says, "Stuff you, I'm going to play by myself." So she's pretty adventurous, but she's just starting to get a personality and she's starting to get some attitude. So it's been interesting the last few months.
Kennedy is a beast of a competitor. He's already a two-time Coleman medalist and always looking for an edge. His weekly routine for the recovery and preparation for the crash and bash of AFL includes an hour in float pods.
Rolling into game day, I think I've felt a lot more fresher, especially in those later games in the year.
It's played a crucial part in overcoming his calf injury and helped his return to the game.
Port Adelaide is what I'll be back for, and so full week of training that week as well. So I'm really looking forward to it, and it's good to finally be able to see the light at the end of the tunnel and be able to play.
And life in the Kennedy household is about to get even busier. In December, Josh and wife Lauren are expecting their second child, a younger sibling for Lottie Ray.
Oh, what's that?
We kind of say there's a baby in Mum's tummy, and she gives Mum's tummy a kiss, which is quite cute. But I think she just thinks Lauren's belly button is the baby.
Kiss for Dad. Kiss for Dad.
Oh, kiss for camera.
Paddy Sweeney, 9 News.